XN12 News starts right now with breaking news.
Unbelievable pictures tonight. A minivan crushed by a huge steel beam. It's in a construction zone in Wauwatosa. 12 News' Christina Palladino is live at 45 in Watertown. Plank, Christina, you just heard the driver made it out.
Yeah, unbelievable. And as you can see, that minivan is still underneath the semi-trailer here. The intersection of Watertown Plank Road and Highway 45 is still shut down while police reconstruct this accident. Now, in the last 30 minutes, I just talked with Wauwatosa police, and they say, yes, the driver of that minivan, he is still alive. They say that is very remarkable considering this video showing the van literally crushed underneath that semi-trailer. The older gentleman driving the van is conscious and was taken to nearby Frederick Hospital with non-fatal injuries. Now, earlier this evening, police say he had a green light going westbound on Watertown Plank and somehow misjudged the four semi-trailers taking a left off the ramp from Highway 45. They were carrying massive bridge girders for a construction project further down the road near the Swan Bridge. That's when the van got caught underneath the semi. Police say the man was in his car when they arrived, but were able to get him back out without using the jaws of life. Now back out here live again, that man is alive and was taken to Frater, which is luckily right down the street. Police will be out here for about another hour or two while they continue to investigate a little further, but Tosa police tell me they expect this scene to be cleared well before the morning rush hour. We are live in Wauwatosa. Christina Palladino, WISN 12 News.